Hey guys, how's it going? This is Tim Shaves, and today I'm gonna go for another shave. I waited for quite a bit of growth, at least for me. This is 4 days of growth. You can visibly see a bit more than the usual. But yeah, hope you guys are having a great day, some great shaves, and let's begin with the cube. I'm gonna apply that to my face. Wet it a bit. Here's a cube, a big chunk of cube. Just gonna wet it underwater real quick and give it a quick whirl. Alright, that should be fine. Rinse and apply that on the face. Alright, looks good. Actually, I need to put some more water on there. Water. Alright. The menthol's kicking in nicely. As for the brush, that's gonna be a new call for me. Tried this out yesterday. It's an awesome brush. This is a turn and shave with a mixed badger pore brush, 24mm, or as Chris from Leather Cut Above would say, Bodger. It's a very nice scrubby brush. Front turn and shave. It's got nice frog-like colors. I really enjoy it. Maybe Hulk-like. It's got a great comfortable grip. Very dense knot for 24mm, so been using this with a sterling lime sample that is already scooped out into a bowl, and shall we get it going without further ado. Alright, just gonna squeeze out the water a bit, shake it out a couple times. Go, let's get unloading. Airy from the start, but that's okay. Sterling needs a lot of water, so alright. It's gonna need more water, so I'm gonna put some more water here. A little bit more. Alright. That should be plenty. Quite a bit watery, as you can see, but just keep mixing it in. This brush is, it has a scrub of a boar brush, but the backbone of a badger brush. I believe this knot is from AP Shave Co. Their luxury mix badger pore brush. I wouldn't say it feels like a luxury, but it feels like a good working kind of scrubby bore. It's not the softest brush out there, but if you're looking for that scrub, I think this one is for you. It's got that mid scrub while still feeling soft, and a mid backbone, almost like a super high density badger. So it's really enjoyable. Alright, so this is what I got so far. I'm gonna add some more water and we should be good. Alright, I'll usually try to do this step before the actual shave, just to save a bit of time, at least the loading and the bowl lathering part, but I want to feature a new brush, so sometimes I'll do this on camera. That said, I think this is ready to go. Alright, got plenty there. Let's take that to the face. Ah, it smells like a sweet lime. Very nice. Here we go. Some more water. Activate the menthol. Very nice. Yeah, this brush definitely has a scrub, but nothing too crazy. As you can see, Sterling is building up nicely. Just leave it at that today. Could rinse off the handle really quick. I believe this brush is one of Milton's older work. You checked it out on his Instagram and I think it was from 2018, so quite a bit ago. Alright, let's get it. Let's get on shaving. Got a nice lather going on there. We're gonna be shaving today this growth with the Lupo Razor Lupo with Treat Platinum on its third use. Here we go. First pass with the green. Nice feedback. Definitely struggles slightly on the hair growth, but not too much resistance. Here we go. Still definitely a smooth shaver. I still enjoy it. Okay, the lather's rinsing off pretty easily. Using light pressure, no digging into the skin. Letting the razor do all the work. Alright, I think that'll do it. Pretty nice first pass. Let's rinse it, go for a second. Good residual slickness there. Yeah, with the cube and the Sterling soap, works wonderfully. Here we go. Second pass too. Plenty on the brush. Wow. Look at that. Yeah, definitely don't want to scrub with this brush in the second pass, as the skin is already shaving the first layer, so gonna be careful. Cross the grain, here we go. Nice feedback. See, it's definitely more aggressive than Mercure 34C or TDA9. It's about mild to mid aggression with this one. Still very comfortable. There are a lot of lather. Rinse it off easily. Alright, here we go. The mustache. Definitely like the tabs enclosed on the nose. Here we go. Light buffing motion. shave. Yeah. Really like this razor. True Platinum's doing a good job as well. Alright, under the neck. Not bad at all. Just gonna go for a slight cleanup in the usual area. Oh, yeah, great shape so far. Go. All right, that'll do. Just quick clean up here. And double chin this. Oh, there's not much. Look at that, nick-free, trouble-free shave. Wow. To rinse up. Oh man, this is why I like these products. Excellent, almost a BBS shave. I would say it's a DFS plus or BBS minus. Quite almost there, but I will still need to go against the grain on the chin. Yeah, next, man, that's smooth right there. This Lupo really shaves well for me. Some people don't like it, some people love it. I like it. And the brush and the soap, Sterling soap always does well. Brush gave nice exfoliation from the start, didn't overdo it, so gonna be using it more often in the future. That said, thank you guys for watching. This is Tim Shaves, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya.